Huh? Arrgh! What are you doing out there, kid?
Hi, Mr. Fredrickson. Remember me, Russell? I'm trying to get my Wilderness Explorer Assisting the Elderly badge.
Huh, I've never been in a floating house before. Paradise Falls, a land lost in time. You going on a trip to South America,
Don't touch that. You'll soil it.
Oh, this is how you steer your house. This wig makes it go right.
Hey, would you stop with that? Let go of that. Knock it off!
Sir? You're awake! While you were asleep, I steered us down to South America. It was a cinch with your map and my Wilderness Explorer GPS.
Right. Well, it's time for you to go home. We'll get you down, find a bus stop.
How long before we land, Mr. Fredrickson?
We're way up here above the clouds. It'll take hours.
Ow!
Paradise Falls. Ellie. It's so beautiful.
Mr. Fredrickson! Mr. Fredrickson! Your house! It's floating away!
No! My house! It's floating away!
Wow! What a beautiful butterfly species! This is so cool! I can start a brand new collection!
Whoa! It's one of my pictures. They must have blown away when we landed. Hope I can find them all. Each of these is a memory of Ellie.
Yep. Look at that rock. It's got spider webs all over it. Cool. A bug. Oh, I bet there's lots more underneath. Wow. Look at them all.
Only good bug's a dead bug.
No, stop it. Come here, little bugs. I'll save you.
All right. I got it.
Hey, look, it's like a teeter-totter. This could be fun.
We're not at a playground, kid. What? You expect me to jump on the other side from up there?
Yeah, that'll make me fly.
Suppose it might get us where we want to go. Okay, Russell. But if you make it, find a way to get me up there, too. We need to get my house back. And I thought I'd lost this.
Launch me. I'm ready to fly.
I'm okay. Fine. Your turn, Russell. All right. Ellie, look what I found. I'm okay. I'd never see this again. Months? Nah. Could be the Charles Muntz, the famous explorer. Unless he left it here years ago for one of his expeditions. Fine! Remember this, Ellie? Okay. Oh no. Ellie, I've lost our house.
Maybe not, sir.